High school football, big expectations always for the Norman Tigers, and always one of the best running teams in the state. They really ground and pound you, although this season could come down to the quarterback. Senior Jacob Dean, he moved over from wide receiver. It's all part of our Escrajano High School playbook. Tigers try to get back to the playoffs.
Well, I think more than anything, I think our kids set high expectations for themselves as individuals and as a team. Last year, we feel like was just a build up to this year.
No, I don't want to put any limits on it. Well, you know, it's do it the best we can. You know, just take advantage of every play.